Moleculin provides FDA update on coronavirus drug candidate. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration has granted Moleculin Biotech Incorporated's request for a pre-IND meeting regarding its coronavirus drug candidate WP1122. Moleculin, which is known for their various drug candidates that target highly resistant tumors and viruses, is planning to study WP1122 in a clinical trial involving COVID-19 patients. In the pre-IND meeting, the FDA will provide guidance to Moleculin regarding their plans for a clinical trial and the requirements they need to submit for their IND or investigational new drug application. The FDA reportedly granted Moleculin's meeting request on May 6 and plan on providing written responses to the company by June 30. However, they plan on acting early on the company's request. According to the peer-reviewed journal PNT Community, the FDA's Coronavirus Treatment Acceleration Program, or CTAP, acts as a special emergency program for all possible coronavirus therapies. The FDA aims to move new treatments based in CTAP to patients as soon as possible by evaluating their safety and efficacy just as quickly. Moleculin plans on submitting their IND application in the second half of 2020, but it all depends on what occurs during the pre-IND meeting between Moleculin and the FDA. Moleculin Chairman and CEO Walter Klemp said that while the company awaits guidance from the FDA, they will continue testing their drug candidate. They previously conducted testing of the drug at an outside university research institution to gain an understanding of WP1122 on a molecular level. Klemp said they studied the mechanism of action of WP1122 as a 2-DG prodrug and how that might affect SARS-CoV-2 and other viruses, as well as aggressive tumor cells. He explained that this kind of research into the drug is longer-term in nature and not required for their IND application. In March, researchers at Frankfurt's Goethe University published a non-peer-reviewed paper that detailed how 2-DG or 2-deoxy-D-glucose, the active compound in WP1122, was able to inhibit the replication of the novel coronavirus in susceptible cell lines. In April, Moleculin enlisted the help of IMQuest Biosciences, a preclinical contract research and development organization, to conduct two rounds of preclinical assessment of WP1122 as a coronavirus drug. Moleculin researchers are currently attempting to identify the proper virology research laboratory to start testing their drug candidate against viruses such as SARS-CoV-2.